Hey YouTube, so I'm in the car. I just dropped my daughter off. I made a video. I stayed up all night making a video, actually, of this hairstyle. It's called a pinwheel bun. But I'm not a fan of doing something just to put it out, because I promise you guys I'm going to put out a video on Friday. It actually didn't turn out the way I wanted it. I should have braided it a little closer to the top. A pinwheel bun is basically when you do a bun, but then you add either a twist or a braid or something inside of the bun. So I'm not really a big fan of it, and I would rather do it over, and I'm gonna do my hair, I don't know if I'm gonna do it this weekend or next weekend, but I would rather do it when my hair looks fresh and it's neat and it's clean, and show y'all better quality. So I am not going to put out a video today. I'm gonna put out this video, but it won't be a hair video. But I hope you're not mad, because wouldn't you rather want quality over, you know, mass production, so to speak? So that's pretty much what's going on. So don't be mad, y'all. I will get you a hairstyle video very, very soon. If not this Friday, next Friday for sure. It just depends when I do my hair. And doing my hair by myself takes forever. So that's why it might be next Friday. But if I can find a hair model, which is actually not that easy, if I can find a hair model, then, you know, we're all good, and I can film one next, for next Friday. But anyways, I will see you in the next video, YouTube. You be blessed, and I will talk to you soon.